In this lecture, we talked about advancements in mechatronics and how to use them for the development of a robotic system that we believe in future can improve the quality of our life and our working conditions. And we discussed also with all the students to understand the perspective about the pros and cons of this involvement of automation in our future cities.